fun facts about the brain and how it starts to deteriorate.
In another room,
we get to 27 or thereabouts. Yeah. It got me thinking about my head and what I can do to help stimulate it. It makes me sad, but I've forgotten what I'm on about.
Introducing the challenger, from Fond du Lac, Wisconsin, weighing in at 252 pounds, the outsider, Matthew Miller. Introducing the champion, from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the Internet Champion, the Rebel Dylan Johnson.
This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
And the...
Of course, Extreme Rules matches have resulted in some gruesome moments over the years, and perhaps none was more gruesome than in 2012 when Brock Lesnar busted John Cena open following a vicious attack.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
As Byron mentioned, Lesnar's attack on Cena in 2012 was without question gruesome. And furthermore, I don't think I've ever seen John Cena manhandled like he was on that night.
Yeah, Lesnar definitely brought it to Cena that night. But what's truly amazing is that John Cena eventually found a way to win that match.
Rocket kick!
Looks like he's starting to sweat now, but he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet, anyway.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
As we've seen in the past, Extreme Rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
Oh, I might have just shattered their face.
And he's heading back in.
Senton connects.
I'd have to agree with what Byron's saying. When you've got action taking place all over the arena, complete with every weapon imaginable, it's not easy to keep up.
Well, try, Cole. That's what you're getting paid for, isn't it? What's coming next?
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Boom, what impact!
Perfectly executed, guys.
Harsh impact. Backbreaker.
That'll realign your vertebrae.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Monkey flip.
He's stumbling some now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Oh, man. His chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taken on so much punishment.
Real quick reminder, guys. There are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under the ring to fill an armory. Behind it.
Oh boy, he is
counter here. Oh, that was pretty.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh. really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be. Oh, man! This is what makes him one of the best in the business. This is it.
That might have done it, Cole.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
And it's reversed.
He's getting roughed up pretty bad here.
Tonight may not be his night, guys. He is hurt.
Spear!
Victory is on.
Oh, brutal.
Nice. Shut it down.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
When this guy's on, look out. I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
A striking blow. Technique.
Roundhouse kick.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He could pin his opponent right here. Two!
Too close for comfort.
Still in it.
Comes up big with the reversal.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
DDT! Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
Half Nelson applied.
What a break in half.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Now in full control.
And the slam.
Watch out here. He's is in full control now.
What's he gonna do with it? Something big is coming. DDT! What's he got in mind? Big move coming. He's in control. This might be big. Suplex. This could be huge. This could mean trouble. What's gonna happen now? Shoulder tackle. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Head to the pin. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
This has been a battle. Changing it up here, Byron.
Gotta wonder what this is all about.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Leaving himself open here.
Yeah, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Look at this. Diving crossbody!
Throwing all caution to the wind.
No reverses it.
Oh my gosh!
On any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Close quarters.
Nope, reverses it.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack. The intensity of this match has been incredible.
One-handed. Oh boy, he is rolling. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Not today. Looking for a cold breaker.
Wow, what impact.
Game, set, looking for all the glory here. Two. How does he keep doing this?
Very nice.
Watch out. This is where anything can never tell you by. Got the shoulders down.
Oh,
is locked in. The crossface. That has got to be it. Yes! Takes it!
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for. It was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do. What's this? Driver.
Dropkick with precision.
Oh man, what a leg drop.
Thank you.
It doesn't get much better than this.
This is the beginning of the end.
Cover here.
One, two. And a kick out.
Wow.
This is what makes him one of the best.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker.
Ow. No, there's the reversal.
Oof. Boy, he is rolling.
The drill, harsh impact. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. Pin attempt. And the fight must go on. Still too fresh. Arm is grapevine. Trying to step through. Uh-oh. Here it comes. No, reverses it. Looking for a repeat.
That might have done it, Cole. And that's twice now.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
And there's a kick out at one.
Way too early. Guys on. Look out. The living hell beat out of you.
Two.
Bringing it back into the ring. Got the reversal.
Uh-oh. This is going to be nasty.
Dropped from above.
Game, set, match. This one is...
Here's a cover. One. Two.
Oh, how resilient was that?
Not yet. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
A debilitating neck breaker.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Two. Three.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
He controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Two.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Two.
What impact?
We've seen that.
That's going to leave a mark.
We may be.
We've got a cover.
One, two,
three.
The pinfall and the victory.
using the knee as a weapon.
Now that's a display of excellent ring awareness.
Nicely done.
He's not looking like himself here. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Flash!
What impact!
Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
Now that's what I... Here's the cover.
One, two, and his shoulder gets up in time. It could take more than that. He might have it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here we go a second time. What's coming next?
Taking their time. Ah, what to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
What impact?
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it. At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
Man,
he is hurt.
There's no way to sugarcoat this one.
He's getting it.
The shoulders are down.
He gets him with a reversal.
When this guy's on, look out.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Beautiful technique.
Harsh impact.
What an incredible moonsault.
This one's over, guys.
Going for the cover. And you could put
Michael Cole, Corey Graves, Myron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
There's the kick.
Second rope.
Oh.
The old Panama Sunrise. German suplex.
This one's over.
He's not looking like himself here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. Just a little. Nothing to worry about.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Setting him up right where he wants him. Pulls the ripcord.
What a strike. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Ooh, what impact. You know, we can stay here, guys. It could be all but over.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
It's safe to say he had his opponent well scouted there.
Brilliant analysis, Saxton.
Oh, man! Going for it all here.
Beautiful technique.
Can't waste any time here.
Knee strike to the face.
There it is.
Looking for all the glory here. He kicks out before three.
That's all right, Cole.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Oh, nasty impact.
Scissors applied. And, ooh, oh, look at this.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
At the
boom. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The Florida Keys.
Harsh impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point.
Boom. Oh, it's over. Left strike.
This one's over, guys.
Look at this. And he got a near fall out of it.
He's still in this.
Melee, pandemonium. You gotta believe this one's over. Oh, and a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
And he's taken down with authority.
I think I felt the ground shake on that one.
Knee drop.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
When this guy's on, look out.
The Florida Keys. Boom. This one is over.
The first one was vicious, but somehow this one was even more devastating.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How? How? He's making a statement here with this attack.
Ooh, what impact. Setting him up right where he wants him. Pulls the ripcord.
Vicious strike.
Game, set, match.
The shoulders are down. Referee barely had time to begin a count there. Still too fresh.
It. Oh, what a impact. hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
After that one, this could be over.
Look at that. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Filthy German suplex.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
That should do it. We've got a cover. No trouble getting out of that one.
Wow, I thought this was over.
At the oh my goodness, crushing it. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
The Florida Keys.
Damn it.
Wow. Just as surprised as you guys are.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. And it's over till it's over. He's making a statement here with this attack. And one more time.
Beautiful technique. That might have done it, Cole.
Over and cover here. One. Never say die attitude out of him.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Avoids trouble there. Oh my goodness, crushing it. Look at
tear the features clean off your face.
And there it is. And will this be it? Two. This one's not over yet.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank. While the medical staff might say otherwise, this superstar's injury isn't even worth mentioning.
At least he's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
When this guy's on, look out. Setting him up right where he wants him.
Pulls the ripcord. What a strike. Right on the mark.
That is got.
Here's a cover. One. Two. Three.
Yes. Unreal performance.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And it's for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Coming up here.
Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Champion, the Rebel, Gavin Slater.
A
very decisive victory